Alright guys, and we are back. Not sure if I should do anything before this next fight. I'm gonna just save pretty much, and that should be all I need to do. I've been pretty overleveled the whole game. I can't imagine I'm any less overleveled for this next fight. I can imagine. I'm not entirely sure. I guess we'll find out. But I'm sure we're going to have a ton of cutscenes right here, so you guys probably won't hear much of me until we actually get to whatever fights there may actually be. So I'll see you guys in a bit.
I do for friendship.
Oh, this is an actual... Okay. I thought it was literally just gonna go straight into a boss fight. I didn't expect there to be, like, a real world. Well, might as well go back and collect the places where there's obviously gonna be treasures. Elixir. I wanna use that. Any elixirs I get, I wanna save for the secret bosses whenever I decide to fight them. Alright, let's get the map to this place. Graveyard, yep. I guarantee you I thought this was going to be a real world, and it's going to be a boss fight right here. Or maybe not. There's tornadoes. That's never good. Whoa, leave me alone. No, stop chasing me. Oh, hello. Stop. Leave me alone. Okay, never mind. Oh. Wait, what the heck? Did it actually get me? What the heck? Okay, I guess it actually got me. It's alright. The enemies here aren't so bad. Well, the first set of them aren't. It's too bad I triggered Diamond Dust when fighting ice enemies right here. Luckily, they still aren't too bad. This does not do a lot of damage. Or at least not as much as I thought it would. Okay. And it finally ends. Oh yeah, these guys are the shield ones. Forgot about these guys. That works. I'm okay with this. I actually kind of like that move.
So long. Take that.
Alright. I wonder if I can get rid of all of the tornadoes like that. Is it going to spit me out where... Oh, it does. Nice. And I'm being chased by another one already. Just want this treasure chest. I'm absolutely being chased by a tornado. Yep. Seriously, leave me alone. I don't want... It got me. I wonder if there's, like, a legitimate way to escape those. Or if I'm gonna just end up being caught up. Oh my goodness, things are huge. They're not very tough, but they are really big. This is like a free... If I can get this to trigger, this is like a free... Whatever it's called. a free critical critical impact pretty much whenever I want it. Why is everything so big? I don't even know where the enemies are. They're just like, they're everywhere. They're just so big, I can't even tell when I'm standing next to them, when they're above me, when they're below me. Ow. Ow. Like that. Like, come on. How big is he and I can't even find it? There we go. And I missed somehow. Oh no, more spawned. What? Why are you throwing it that way? Come on, man. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna die at this rate. Protect me! What D-Links do I have? I wonder what these D-Links count as. Let me try Zax. Any day now. Fire Strike, huh? Ow. Ow. I can't tell how. That's it. Now I'm getting aggravated. I couldn't even get all of them. They're so big, I can't even. Them being big is actually proving to be a problem for me. Oh my goodness. How does that work? I guess if I get all three of them, I get a bonus. Stupid boots! What the heck was that? I want that. What the heck was that? Oh, is that just level him? He just got a new command called Berserk. Never seen that before. Alright. Oh, and great. Another tornado instantly aggroed me. And there's a. Oh, I want that. I don't care if I gotta go into a tornado. I will get it. I'm out. I wonder if there's any more. Oh, there's one. There's also a sticker right there. And I got caught. This place is annoying. Okay, good. They're normal sized again. This is the way I like. This is the way I like to do my fights at normal size. There we go. And that's the finisher I like using. Also, why did I not? I was not even paying attention to the type of enemy I was fighting. Come on. Oh God, that thing is fast. This thing's got a lot faster from when I fought them before. Alright. This is actually a pretty bad command style. At least I've had bad experiences with it versus these things, yeah. It always hits them in the front. Okay. Exploded. Seriously, I hate these things with a burning passion. I just wanna kill one and oh come on, really? You had to have that much HP. Oh god, I'm gonna die at this rate. The heck is Cura? Stop being confused! Alright, I got rid of one. I just need to get them all above ground. There we go. That's what I was talking about. That mind square is pretty useful. What's a cooldown on Cura? Not that long. I can do midair too. These things aren't very useful. Aren't very good at fighting midair. Where's the last one? This thing just been lying on the ground the whole time. Stop going out of range! It's so annoying. Could have just chaos plated any of those. Any more? What the heck is wrong with that tornado? It's on the mountain. That's what's wrong with it. Oh no. There's one catching up to me. What? I was nowhere near any of them. I guess my camera angle didn't allow me to see that I was right on top of one. I'm gonna try Aquas. Come on. Oh, this is one of the easier ones anyway. Oh, never mind. It's all magic. This is a bad idea. Maybe it's got a good finisher. Oh, that wasn't. I guess it just does an AoE around me. I'm not gonna complain about that. magic. Oh, you know, I keep forgetting to change his keyblade too. I have a bunch of keyblades that I've gotten that I just haven't upgraded to. That's pretty good. Oh, I want you dead. These things gave me such an annoying time before. Okay, my bad. Nope, I will not let you begin stomping me with your ears. There we go. Okay, my bad. What are you doing? You're not, I'm behind you, bro. You gotta turn around. Okay. What the f- Oh my god, they're moving in slow motion. Wonder if that's part of Aqua's thing. I'll take it. Alright, Chaos Blade's max level now too. Let's not get caught by any more tornadoes. I don't mind the experience points, don't get me wrong. But I think I've got what I came here for. Traffic cone sticker, fantastic. Alright. Get past this. Move on to the next part of the graveyard. Hey, a save point. That was fast. Oh god, tell me you have something good for me. Blitz. I got quick blitz. Payback fang after being knocked into the air. Oh, I want that. Actually, I might already have it. Whatever. I'll buy it anyway. Nope. Use paybacks to counterattack after an enemy attack sends you flying. Thank goodness. That's something I could have used the whole game. Oh, you can actually buy elixirs here. I guess I shouldn't be too skimpy about them. Might as well use Kiraga. I don't think I bought it before that. Geo Impact. I picked that up before. Aerial Slam. Welcome to the jam. The Space Jam. I'm gonna slam now. I don't even know the words to the song. I don't know what I'm saying. Alright. What do we got? Brutal Blast is meh. It's alright. It's not terrible, but meh. Kind of like that, the way that sounds, the aerial slam. Perform a leaping strike, which uses giant boulders to burst from the... Oh, okay. I know where I got that. Okay. So, Cura will be Kiraga. Mind Square. I think I'll replace Mind Square with aerial slam. Give that a try. And we'll get a save point. I'm assuming it's going to be a... Yeah. That looks like the ultimate... boss hallway. If I've ever seen a hallway that looks like a boss is going to be there at the end of it, that is probably the most qualifying hallway I've ever seen. It's not even a hallway, it's a path. Okay. Let's get going, see what happens.
I was told the master was struck down.
Yes, that's right. I was stupid and helped Xehanort do it. The master, he tried to hurt Ven. I only fought because I wanted to protect him. But I was tricked. Xehanort set the whole thing up. Also, he could awaken the darkness inside me. You were right, Aqua. And so was the Master. I did need to be watched. I went astray. But no more.
What else is darkness but hate and rage? Xehanort is feeding the dark fires within you, making you fight. You'll go astray again. Tell me, how does that honor our master's memory, Terra?
Xehanort wants me and Vanitas to fight and make some kind of keyblade. But the Master said we can't let that happen. And he tried to destroy me for it.
Keyblade?
I still don't know exactly what it is. But it scares me to death. Even just the thought of it.
Relax, Ben. We're here, and we're gonna take care of you.
I may have to fight Vanitas after all. If I do, guys, I want you to...
The three of us can never be torn apart, all right? I'll always find a way.
I'm asking you, as a friend, just put an end to me.
Behold, these lifeless keys used to be full of power, united with the hearts of their masters. On this barren soil, keyblades of light and darkness were locked in combat, as a great keyblade war raged. Countless keyblade wielders gave up their lives, all in search of one ultimate key, and it will soon belong to me. Keyblade!
Thank you.
be done. I knew this was a journey you could make. Over the unseen wall that divides darkness and light. And I was not wrong, Terra!
My friend, Ven.
You tell me, Xehanort. What did you do to him?
Why, I did him a favor and freed the darkness inside him. Alas, poor Ventus never had the fortitude for such strenuous trials.
Xehanort!
And time to get my ass kicked. Oh, great, I gotta battle them both. I was definitely looking forward to that after almost getting beat by Ericus.
You're done.
Well, it sort of works on him.
Gotcha. Too slow.
Oh, God. Oh, Lord. I just got comboed into oblivion. All right, so we're not gonna shotlock that right away. I'm gonna try and save my shotlocks. Try and understand this fight a little bit. Maybe I just need to survive. Ow! Holy shit! Wrecked me. He did one attack. Did half my health. This is even on critical. Okay. That's not good. Ow. Uh-oh. Nope. This is kind of... Oh! Come on, give me... Kiraga. I still want to use my critical impact. Ugh. Come here, Xehanort. Stop!
Too slow.
I didn't even get in melee range of you. What do you mean too slow? Ow, 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 ow. Oh, Leaf Bracer. Leaf Bracer's a good thing.
See ya.
What the f- Oh, he disappeared. And it canceled my shot lock.
Let's go.
There we go. Okay. I didn't actually have to kill him.
Take what Ventus owes you, and take Aqua's life. You see how powerless you are to save them. Savor that rage and despair. Let it empower you.
You will pay, Xehanort. Was my master? No. My father, Ericus, not enough for you? Leave my friends alone!
Yes, boy, that's it. More! Let your whole heart blacken with anger!
Alright, I think I can take him one-on-one. We'll find out.
Let's go.
Oh god, that's gonna come at a bad time. Oh. close. Ow, ow. I've got D-Links. Oh! Let's use Ventuses. I liked Ventuses last time. Although, I think he kind of needs... Got him. Ow, ow. Nope. If I need to, I'll break this just to get a heal off. Whoa! No. No. Oh, oh, that's gonna hurt. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna have to revert just to heal. Oh god, it ate all of my cooldown there. Please don't be able to hit me. Nope, I will not concede. Ah, I can't ever get him with that. Nope, wonder if I can block those and send them back at him. Oh, stop doing that. Ow. You need to, like, stop. Kiraga, hurry. I kind of don't even think I needed Kiraga. I think Kira would have been fine. I think the cooldown would have been shorter, too. Ow. Yeah, I want to know if I can block those back at him. Yeah, that actually eats a lot of time, just doing that combo. Ow, ow, ow. Nope, I don't want to taste defeat. I'm not down for this. That's gonna hurt. Nope, never mind. Ow. Actually, that wasn't so bad. Nope. Get off me! Ow. Oh my god, that would have killed me. I'm so glad that missed. Ooh, I almost ran right back into that. Okay, I can't use freeze raid here. What is this attack? Okay, I was pressing X, but never mind, I guess. I want to get this cure off ASAP before that thing comes to me. Mm. Ooh, that was a close one. Nope. I won't let you beat me. Oh, you're almost dead. Why don't I just... That's why I don't do that. Nope. You're going down after this next one. Yep. You are going down.
Only now have I truly won. You see? The Keyblade has been forged!
Then!
And now, Terra, it is time for the final union!
What?
At last, our moment is here. Out with the old and brittle vessel, and in with a younger, stronger new one! I swore I would survive. and be there to see what awaited beyond the Keyblade War. And now it is your darkness that shall be the arc that sustains me! This heart belongs again to darkness. All worlds begin in darkness, and also end. The heart is no different. Darkness sprouts within it. It grows, consumes it. Such is its nature. In the end, every heart returns to the darkness whence it came. Your body submits, your heart succumbs. So why does your mind resist?
Alright, so for the sake of making this video watchable, I've had quite a few failed attempts on this boss thus far. It usually comes down to like one bad lock-on immediately means that I lose to this boss. And I don't mind that so much, because it's forcing me to actually like play and learn his attacks instead of just shot-locking him to death, which has not worked at all thus far. Ugh, and then that happens sometimes, and now I can't do anything. Let's get a Kuraga on. That's an early Kuraga. I don't like to have to Kuraga that early. I don't like when I have, because I don't know, I have mixed results trying to block this attack and then counter immediately after. I'm usually way better off just sidestepping it and then doing that. I've had way better luck than just trying to block this dash, which you can do. You can totally just block this dash. It just hasn't been working well for me. Like, it was working well at first, and then he started doing some really annoying combos with it. So I stopped doing it. That was weird. Oh my goodness! If you lose a lock-on on him on this attack, then you really gotta learn to play fast. Because when this attack starts just doing it randomly, it's an utter pain in the ass to deal with. I actually kind of like it because it gives me time. It does damage, but it gives me time. It buys me time for the Kuraga. And then I'll do this. The dodge. Okay. The invincibility frames on Leaf Bracer aren't as long as I thought they were. There we go. See? Sometimes a few stray ones will get loose. But as long as you can get the first one or two to bounce back at him, it's usually fine. Oh god, he tricked me. I'm out of here. No way I'm being a part of that. There we go. No, I haven't. This is actually pretty low. There's one attack he hasn't done. I shouldn't have said anything. Why did I have to mention this attack? This attack has done nothing but annihilate me since I first started attempting this fight. Sometimes I'll get lucky and I'll block all of them, and sometimes I'll get unlucky and I won't block any of them. Luckily, this attack immediately after seems to do a lot of damage. As long as I can time it well. He'll usually get one dodge out of it, and then I can just lay into him like this. Sometimes he catches me in the middle of a combo like that, and that can really throw me off. Here comes this attack again. I pretty much just have to find a corner that doesn't have any meteors in it and wait there for the attack. If I time it right, see, I can block all of them. And I don't know. Okay, apparently I didn't block all of them. Even though this isn't a full one, it should still serve the same purpose. Because I can get a full combo off on him. Oh god. Please, block, block. This is the best attempt I've had on him thus far. It's times like this where I start to... I just started using the D-Link like two parts ago and now I miss it. Okay. I just gotta block like one more of these and I should be able to finish him. I won't have a shot lock to finish him with, but oh god, that just totally, that's gonna throw me off. That one on the left. Okay, I managed to block all of them. As long as he doesn't start spamming cure. Oh, that was my fault. Oh my, that was close. Oh, for the, oh god. What the fuck? He's never done that before. Oh my. Just when I was saying this was a good attempt, he went and, oh, and he's gonna kill me. Come on, come on. I might be able to finish him with a shot lock, but it won't be a full shot lock. I'm playing this super safe just because... Alright, I'll block one more of these. It's going to give me some time for Kurag. The only thing is, I've yet to find a pattern to the way that these things spawn. It's the only thing that's still throwing me off. It's just completely random every time. What? See, like, what was that? What was that hit at the end? Was there still an explosion on the ground? Because I didn't see it. There's actually quite a few attacks he hasn't been using this time around. Oh, god. This could be bad. Please let this... Thank you, war! It took like half an hour for me to beat that guy. Alright, let's actually get to watch some cutscenes, finally.
Aqua. Ven. One day, I will set this right.
So I'm gonna guess that's the end of of Terra's story. I don't think we need to sit here and watch the thing is, I don't know if there's a scene at the end. Please don't tell me they were dumb enough to make this skip both scenes. Well, I guess I'm just gonna have to hope there was no scene there. Okay. By the way, my actual playtime was not 72 hours and 46 minutes. I can promise you that that was not my full, my actual playtime. So I'm gonna go to the save menu. I'm gonna save over the old one, and then I guess at the next part, I'm gonna have to start on the next person. Clear, save, data save. Be sure to hang on to this clear data. You may find a use for it down the line. Okay, so that finishes Terra's. I guess that's, what, 10, 11 parts? Something along those lines. I'll probably break that last one up into two. So what do we got here? Trinity Archives uses database to revisit story and keep track of game stats. Interesting. You have earned the one down trophy for finishing one character. Thank you. So secret reports I've got here. I've only got 2, 8, and 11. Gonna need a lot more. This is probably to help with, you know, keeping track of everything for every character. So now that I finished Terra's, I'm gonna start on Ventus's next. That's gonna be in the next part. I guess since there wasn't really a big long cutscene, I guess I'll include all of those times that I wiped in. I started doing intros over and over again to each attempt because it was taking me half an hour to beat that guy. And that's embarrassing as far as I'm concerned. So on my next part, I'm going to start playing through as Ventus. So thank you for watching the first part through Terra. I'll see you guys for Ventus. See you soon.